Okay, we're back with more Destiny. We'll continue on with the Echo story. Oh, thanks for the follow, Emmanuel. You know, other place closer? Just wrapped up my finally the Knight's End, not Knight's End, Knight's Quest story for the review. YouTube channel next day. Hate those long jumps. Okay.
Oh God.
Oh, crap. Get out. Oh, shoot my way out. Where I need to go? Hold up. Hang on, look this up. Like, what the hell? Thank you. be right away. So I'm just going through on the website to see where to go. Okay, go down here. I'm supposed to see some kind of corridor or something like that. Oh, gotta go through here first. Duh.
One sample isolated.
Okay.
At your convenience, Captain, bring it to me for processing. would they leave these pigs around if they get so angry when anyone steps on them?
Oh. Better run.
Hello, Captain.
Sure. If you're into that.
Take care.
They said bring them to you.
Fire down. ES. As inorganic network intelligences, vets are not capable of digesting.
Whoa, new ship.
Eat that anyway. Inorganic network intelligences.
Oh, hell yeah. Look at that gunshot. I don't like the black though. The black and white. Does it come in black? Yeah, kind of like as is. Yeah, I'm digging this. You know, I've been, you know, while I was going through the Witness story, I've been complaining about, like, man, I've been wanting like a new ship. But it's like I've been getting like new ships left and right now. This one's like so much better.
Greetings, Captain. I've been analyzing the Vex data you collected earlier, and it's weird. Yes, it is super weird. If I were to posit an explanation, I would say that Nessus itself is undergoing rapid change on a molecular and geological level. I have been observing the Nessus Vex for centuries, and their current behavior is utterly unfamiliar to me. I mean, the facts are a techno-organic mesh of networked consciousness. Unbound by time, inevitable and patient, and cruelly ambivalent, etc. What I'm saying is, they're decisive. And this feels different. Like they're figuring things out. something's happening on Nessus, and I'm not sure the Vex are behind it, and that terrifies me.
It sounds like
nothing you can't handle, right, Captain? It's an exciting mystery, and I can't wait to figure it out together.
It sounds like Kevin Slattery pretending to be the Mandarin. There never she me coming.
I'm glad you've returned, Captain. I have been studying the data you gathered from Nessus, and I believe I have discovered a new way to help you, so I won't get abandoned again. By analyzing viable radiolaria samples from different sites across the planet, I can determine whether the aberrant behavior of the Vex is a regional phenomenon or something deeper. Of course, to guide you to the correct sites, I would need permission to temporarily promote myself to your commanding officer. Which I have just done, as my parameters include tacit approval. Come on, Captain. Let me take the lead for a change. It'll be an adventure.
Spy pod. Okay, is that it? I think so.
Osiris, do you remember where we knew? Knew what? If we were meant to be together. There was one moment. Though it took us time to get to it. Ah, was our hunter vanguard so smart to move her? She knew before we did. All our little squabbles in the beginning, she saw it first. And now where I was. Obtuse. Stutter. I couldn't recognize my own emotions. Then, Deluna told me to be serious. Ha! I remember. So yes, she told me when. Was good love. I'm glad you found it, Zombies. Who could not look back and smile? And I remember your smile then. So knowing. So full of our future together. What brought these memories on? I think those others will have those same moments now that they know they will have a future free from the Black Fleet. Now they have a chance to find love and be happy. Like us, we can look behind, but also forward. I cannot see what is coming, but we know it is good. Yes, sir. About us? Yes, since the beginning. Now. And always.
Oh. What's left? And it kind of spooked me, like, what the heck? Same thing. What's in here? Why not? Probably need to go to a safe. Or I can just get rid of this. I don't really need a subchamber. Why not? We'll do this and then I'll just go play some online matches. Where is the... Oh, it's not down here. And do I gotta select it? Yeah. Duh. Oh good, I get a fire tank, because I do not want to do this by myself. Despite me being at a high level. I'm loving this scout rifle here.
Thank you.
you. That is not sarcasm.
Sending new coordinates. I agree with KLC's assessment, but the Vex will not.
Fallen scan detected leaving the area. Must be the pirates working with Legion. Harvesting radio area incubator. Assistance. May I join your fire team, Captain? I bet the Vex are boiling the case, processing that data loss.
That's as much data as we have capacity for. Time to leave, Guardian.
I see you go. But I'd also hate to watch the Vex trap you in the giant box forever. Harvesting radiolaria incubator.
Finally, it took y'all so long to get here.
I'm pleased to assist, Captain.
Osiris, you might wound his scholarly pride.
What if I want to wound his pride?
Then I only ask that you record his reaction.
Okay. These. Okay, I assume nope. Ah, so close. Beat this for now.
Hi, Captain, and congratulations! You have completed researching your first specimen. I saved the radiolaria from a bunch of core samples and stuck them in this as, like, a representative sample. Two factions of radiolaria are fighting it out in there. Amoeba versus amoeba. And that's happening all over Nessus. Their conflict of extermination is producing new mineral structures I can utilize to enhance your equipment.
Pretty cool looking ship. Kind of like a jet fighter. But, you know, I'll keep this. What I got going on. Alright, let's head out to the Crucible. I'll do a couple of matches before I end the video. I've been hearing very bad stuff about the Crow film that just came out. I wasn't gonna go see that anyway because I don't know, it's one of those movies, clearly it was a remake of the original in the 90s, and I do have a soft spot for the one in the 90s, and Brenda Lee, I don't know, it's one of those things where it's just like it shouldn't be touched. It was like a lightning in a bottle of its time, and you trying to recreate that, you probably gonna miss the mark, and they did, but I didn't think it was gonna miss the mark so heavily. According to many people I follow, they all in consensus agree that it is by and large terrible, and that's a doggone shame, because how you mess that up. It's like one of those like high tier goth type of aesthetic that should be like easy to replicate, or at least get right. Like, I ain't gonna watch that trash and ruin my love of the original. Sometimes it works out, but it's very rare.
Control. Enemy claimed Zone A. You captured Zone C. zone advantage. Gains the lead. Intercepted zone at the power plant. You took them, now hold them. Zone A lost. Zone C captured. You have zone advantage. Look what you have! That shot them down! Zone C lost. Zone C captured. You have zone advantage. 5 minutes left. Keep it up. Zone C lost. Detected Zone A. You have zone advantage.
Hey.
captured Zone C. Power play. Keep the pressure on. Zone A lost.
On it.
Seed lost. Captain Zone, you have folded one. One final push and three is gone. Zone B lost. Oh, look what you have. Captured Zone B. Full advantage is yours.
Close. I keep getting best dress all the time. Nothing else? Dismantle it. One more. Oh, hold up. I do one more match. new shell. What does it look like? Pretty dope. Like my eyeball though. I'm not hating on any of these. One more match. You know what? Every time I see like a Mariah Carey in anything, all I think about is that freaking Christmas song she does. And as soon as November 1st hits, here she comes breaking the internet with "All I Want for Christmas Is You." I can't help but like, dang, she's like just permeated the zeitgeist ever since she came up with that freaking song. Like, God. And she's just become the queen of Christmas ever since. And she knows, like, she's, you know, making money hand over fist every November. It was wild, like, God. It's like she getting residual checks every Christmas. I mean, I can't knock her. It's like brilliant, honestly.
Show your enemy this place belongs to you now. Take the zones. Enemy claims zone C. You captured zone A. Zone advantage.
Never been in this location before. On it. Got things windows. Darn it, and I'm sitting there trying to scoop out of the corner. Thank you. try in the back.
Minutes left. Keep it up.
Zone C lost. Enemy has advanced. You captured Zone A. Zone advantage is yours. Zone B. Zone advantage is yours. Zone A lost. Enemy has advantage. Zone C captured. Zone advantage is yours.
I thought I was dead.
Shadow, that's one. I love it.
Not on my watch.
1 minute. Won't be long now. Seconds remain. Finish them. You captured Zone A. That's a power play. You took them. Now hold them. Zone C lost.
10 seconds. End them. Sound tactics win victory. Zones controlled. Targets eliminated. Nice work.
Level headed.
One of our greatest returns.
In the 45 one, actually.
Even steel needs sharpening. No straight too long. transaction to make, Guardian? Speak to me, not of the darkness. I want no part.
Make armor. The rifts gain the additional ability to increase weapon reload speeds. Firing rift makes weapons effective over longer ranges. That's cool. Don't like the look of them, though.
Always good to see another hero of the tower. Don't waste it. On your way, Guardian.
Was it?
Everything depends on Vanguard.
Oh, there is.
There is hope for humanity yet. The darkness such as you. Next time police come crashing on our gates, I will be here to answer. I know how it feels to lose your light, to be alone.
Well, I guess that's it.
I remember the Dark Ages.
Where is this? Oh, it's Saturday. I'm gonna give myself like a decent break tomorrow from streaming. Get myself, together. Oh, and a couple of weeks from now, I won't be streaming. Well, but I'm gonna have to, because I will be going that weekend when Beetlejuice 2 comes out. I will go see it on that Thursday, but that Friday and Saturday I'll be busy handling some big business, and Sunday I got this event I want to get to, so I'm going to have to push that review until maybe Monday after the movie comes out. And matter of fact, that's probably gonna be like a, you know, a very long weekend break from streaming for me, so I'm gonna try to get my stuff out beforehand. But in any case, just thought I'd let you guys know there, but I'll bring it up again in the coming days. But thank you all for stopping by. It's been real, and I'll see you guys Monday. Peace.